We were sitting there, he took his jacket off, and there it was. So I'm back in the dating world again. Yup, that happened. I mean, Vishal was great and he really did set all the expectations way up there. But you know, some things just don't pan out. And all these expectations came crashing down on my last Friday date. We were sitting there, he took his jacket off, and there it was. A t-shirt with a tie-shaped design which was shiny, sparkly, crystally bling. It's 2020, guys! Bring the bling down! You know, I never understand what to make of a guy who's just so much about the bling. I mean, what are you trying to do? Are you trying to light up the room when you walk in? Or are you trying to light up my face or something like that? Hey, I get it. You're trying to make your personality shine. But if your clothes are shinier than my jewelry, we have a problem. If you really have to go the bling way, make sure you keep it understated. Go for a shiny watch or maybe a tasteful ring. And if you really need to wear a shiny chain or something, make sure your personality is like that of a gangster rapper. Anything that is in your wardrobe with embellishments or sparkly surfaces, just get rid of it and never wear it again. Because the golden rule when it comes to bling is to keep it minimal.